lesson on dolls. Most people don't know about dolls. They're very rare and live in Asia. They make dens for their pups, and the pups stay at the den while the rest of the pack goes out to hunt. Some of the dolls' predators are leopards and tigers, so that's why they make the dens, so the pups are safe while the adults are gone. A doll pack can be up to 50 animals strong. A female doll can have up to 16 pups in one litter. Dolls have a special call that calls the whole pack in case one doll is being attacked by a predator or like if the pups are in danger. Dolls mainly depend on meat for food. They can eat up to 1 kilogram in 4 minutes. They mainly feed on deer, mice, birds, lizards, frogs, wild pigs, goats, buffalo, gar, sheep, and reindeer. If they are close to starving, they will eat plants and grass, but that's really rare to see.
Or did you?
That was it.